शो की शुरुआत करते हैं तीन सवाल से जो मैं आपसे पूछूंगी। पहला सवाल, सबसे लंबे चलने वाला क्विज शो कौन सा है? दूसरा सवाल, ऐसा कौन सा कॉन्टेस्ट है जिसमें 12 लाख बच्चे पार्टिसिपेट करते हैं? और तीसरा सवाल, सबसे अच्छा पॉपुलर बेस्ट क्विज मास्टर कौन है? चलिए तीसरे सवाल के लिए मैं आपको एक हिंट दे देती हूँ। डेरेक, कैन यू प्लीज कम?
I loved your third question. Okay. Even though I know the answer to the first and the second, it's the BournVita Quiz, which started so many years ago in 1994, and it's still on television. Wonderful, and we're having so much more fun now on the show because we have this intelligent young lady called Soumya on the show.
Thank you.
And we also have six intelligent semi-finalists. Here they are: Pirla, Vidya, Niketan, Delhi. Yes, girls.
Anusha Malhotra.
Vidya Bansal.
P.S. Senior, Chennai.
Arjun Aravind.
Pranav Hari.
Bishop School, Pune.
Manchu Aswani.
Samarth Srivastava.
So, you three, all the best. Do well. Your first round is innings.
In innings, which is our first round, each team is given 5 questions. Get the answer right the first time, 100 point. Second chance, 50 point. Teesra chance, 25 points.
Wow, क्या बात है, Derek, आप तो बहुत आगे बढ़ रहे हैं हिंदी में.
And listen, the top two teams will play the final round, so you have to be in the top two to get a chance to play our final round called Super Over.
तो अपनी पहली पारी यानी कि innings खेलेंगी दो लड़कियां जो आई हैं BVN Delhi से. All the best girls, come here. Nitya और Anusha.
BVN Delhi, 5 questions coming your way. I hope you can get 500. All the best. First one. In which category did Mother Teresa win the Nobel Prize?
Peace, physics, medicine, or economics?
Pakka pakka peace.
Pakka pakka peace. Mother Teresa won it for peace? 100 points. Well done, BVN. She did win it for peace. 100 points. Good start. Here's the second question. In the Davis Cup doubles, this is tennis, who has won the most consecutive matches without losing a match?
Davis Cup doubles mein kisne sabse zyada matches lagatar jeete hain?
Here are the options: Mahesh Bhupathi and Leander Paes, Somdeep Dev Barman and Yuki Bamri, Rohan Bopanna and Aysam Ul Haq Qureshi, or is it Zeeshan Ali and Anand Amritraj?
Mahesh Bhupathi and Leander Paes.
Pakka, pakka.
Pakka, pakka, pakka. Leander Paes, Mahesh Bhupathi. That is a clean ace. Well done, BVN. Very, very good.
Derek, I like their energy.
Super energy. And Mahesh Bhupathi and Leander Paes have really done India proud so many times. They've won 23 matches in a row. Both great tennis players, right?
Yeah.
And you're doing very, very well. Both the quizzes from BVN Delhi, 200. Boys are not smiling, but the girls are smiling today. So now try for 300. Okay. Who among these developed a system of writing for the visually impaired or writing for the blind?
इनमें से किसने अंधों के लिखने के लिए एक सिस्टम डेवलप किया था? Louis Braille, Helen Keller, Alexander Graham Bell या James Cook?
Helen Keller.
गलत है, आज नहीं है ये जवाब. अब आपको 50 पॉइंट्स के लिए दोबारा ट्राई
करना है. लुई ब्रेल.
लुई ब्रेल आपका जवाब है. लुई ब्रेल पक्का पक्का.
पक्का पक्का.
लुई ब्रेल पक्का पक्का ने दे दिए हैं आपको 50 पॉइंट्स.
ओके, वेल डन BVN, यू आर अप टू 250. ट्राई दिस. व्हिच ऑफ दीस ग्रोज अबव द सॉइल?
इनमें से क्या जमीन से ऊपर उगता है? जिंजर यानी कि अदरक, गार्लिक यानी कि लहसुन, चिली यानी कि मिर्ची और टर्मरिक यानी कि हल्दी.
चिली.
चिली. चिली. चिली. चिली. चिली. चिली. पक्का पक्का चिली. You get 100 points. Well done, BVN. Excellent. Very, very good. The fun team here. Really fun team. Score क्या है बताओ?
350.
चलो 450 हो जाना चाहिए.
हाँ.
Okay. Which of these is a landlocked country?
आपके options हैं श्रीलंका, पाकिस्तान, नेपाल या बांग्लादेश.
श्रीलंका out. श्रीलंका out. बांग्लादेश out. पाकिस्तान out. नेपाल.
नेपाल. पक्का
नेपाल पक्का पक्का
अगर आपका ये जवाब सही होगा तो खुश होंगे
खुश होंगे
नहीं हाई फाइव दोगे गोल घूमोगे हक करोगे क्या करोगे
सही होगा तो पता चलेगा
सही होगा तो पता चलेगा तो सही है
स्कोर क्या है 450 पॉइंट BVN दिल्ली वेल प्लेड एंड नाउ हियर दे आर PS सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल चेन्नई कम ओवर
अर्जुन और प्रणव आपका टारगेट क्या है आज
500.
नॉट बैड यानी कि अगर आपने 500 स्कोर कर लिए तो आप डेफिनेटली हमारे आखिरी राउंड पर पहुंच जाएंगे ऑल द बेस्ट दिस इज योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन
इन मिथोलॉजी हु अमंग दीज हैड द मोस्ट नंबर ऑफ ब्रदर्स
मिथोलॉजी में इनमें से किसके सबसे ज्यादा भाई थे लक्ष्मण भीम दुर्योधन या अक्लीस
दुर्योधन कौरव
100
या
Duryodhan. You have got off to a very good start.
Yes.
Whoa, Duryodhan.
He was 99 brothers. Yani ki pure the wo 100 bhai.
And he was the eldest of the Kauravs. Good. You get 100 points for knowing about 100 brothers. Now here's your second question. Good luck. Last year, in 2011. Who became the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu? Oh, this is going to Chennai. You need the options? They don't need the options. What's the answer?
Jayalalitha.
Pakka pakka.
Without the options, Jayalalitha. Pakka pakka. Yeah. Easy one. Luck of the draw. 100 points, Lelo. Whoa! That is really simple. For those of you watching, these questions are slotted before the team's draw. So we don't know who's sitting where. Chennai, good luck to you. 200 points. Now make it. 300.
Yeah.
Which monument are you most likely to see from the Sire Deori Bazaar?
Sire Deori Bazaar se aap kis monument ko dekh sakte hain? Hawa Mahal, Statue of Liberty, Kutub Minar ya Leaning Tower of Pisa?
Pakka pakka Kutub Minar.
Pakka pakka Kutub Minar.
Galat jawab hai. Aapko 50 points ke liye dobara try karna hoga.
The only two people happy on this set now are the girls from Delhi. Now try for 50.
Okay.
Then Hawa Mahal.
Hawa Mahal. Pakka, pakka.
Hawa Mahal in Jaipur. Hawa Mahal is...
The right answer.
Yes. Yes.
Good job. Built by Sawai Pratap Singh. It's the Hawa Mahal. Your score is 250. Correct?
Yes.
Okay. Remember your target is 450 at least.
Yes.
Which is the oldest national park in India?
Yellowstone National Park. Gir National Park, Kaziranga National Park, or Jim Corbett National Park?
I think it's Jim Corbett.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Go with that?
Pakka pakka.
Jim Corbett.
Jim Corbett. Jim Corbett pakka pakka. Abhi aapka score kya hai?
250.
250? Nahi. 350 hai.
Yes!
Very, very good. Very, very good. It is the Jim Corbett National Park. That's a good answer. 1936, Jim Corbett. Very, very good. Gir was 1965. Kaziranga, 1974. And as you know, Yellowstone wasn't even in India. Lovely stuff. Cricket. You like cricket?
Yeah.
Who scored the first ODI century for India?
Sunil Gavaskar, Yuvraj Singh, Kapil Dev, or Virendra Sehwag?
We go with Pakka Pakka, Sunil Gavaskar.
Pakka Pakka, Sunil Gavaskar. And it's Sunil Gavaskar means you are caught and bowled. You are out. It's not Sunil Gavaskar. Now look for 50 points.
It's Kapil
so
Dev.
You can't reach 450. You are now 350, you can get up to 400. Tell me.
Kapil Dev.
Kapil Dev, 175 against Zimbabwe. That is very, very good. Well done. He scored 175, not out against Zimbabwe. Remember on the 18th of June, 1983. And after that, famous win India World Cup. PS Senior, you've done very well. 400 point. But even better than you, Birla Vidya Niketan, 450 from Delhi. Soumya, this is going to be very, very interesting because Bishop Spune has to score 400. We'll be back with more questions, more answers. Bas.
Kuchhi pal mein.
BournVita Quiz Contest.
आप देख रहे हैं BournVita BournVita Quiz Contest और बहुत ही exciting पहले round innings के बाद BVN Delhi 450 के score के साथ definitely super over में पहुंच गए हैं. PS Senior Chennai ने score किए हैं 400 points. अब देखना ये है कि Bishops Pune 400 के target को पीछे छोड़कर super over तक पहुंच पाते हैं या नहीं. Bishops Pune, all the best.
First question. To which dynasty did Qutbuddin Aibak belong?
Qutbuddin Aibak किस वंश का शासक था? Slave, Lodi, Khilji ya Maurya?
I know it's slave for sure.
Slave, pakka pakka.
Slave, pakka pakka. Ekdam right answer, pakka pakka. Yes. Well done. Qutbuddin Aibak belonged to the slave dynasty. You've got off to a good start. You get 100 points. Now here's your second question. In 2005, who became India's first Formula One racing driver?
Vijendra Singh, Vijay Mallya, Narayan Karthikeyan ya Karun Chandok?
Narayan Karthikeyan, pakka pakka.
Narayan Karthikeyan, pakka pakka.
Boys, you are so serious, yeah? You don't like Formula One? Vroom vroom! Pakka pakka, Narayan Karthikeyan, Formula 100. 100 means 100 points! Yes. Well done! Bishops Pune, you've got 200. Okay. Bishops Pune, third one. Which of these can you type using the top set of letters on a standard keyboard?
स्टैंडर्ड क्वर्टी कीबोर्ड के सबसे ऊपर वाली लाइन के लेटर से आप किस महाद्वीप का नाम लिख सकते हैं? यूरोप, एशिया, अफ्रीका या नॉर्थ अमेरिका?
आई नो इट्स यूरोप.
यूरोप, पक्का पक्का.
सिंपल वन, यूरोप, पक्का पक्का.
मिल गए भाई 100 पॉइंट्स.
बिशप पुणे 300. पीएस सीनियर चेन्नई, इज इट स्लिपिंग अवे? पीएस सीनियर चेन्नई हैव गॉट 400 पॉइंट. Bishops Pune 300. Here's question number 4. Mohair is the yarn made from which animal's hair?
Mohair kis janwar ke baalon ke soot ko kehte hain? Goat, rabbit, elephant ya yak?
Yak, pakka pakka.
Pakka pakka yak?
Galat jawab. अब आपको 50 पॉइंट्स के लिए दूसरा ऑप्शन ट्राई करना है.
सो चेन्नई वेरी वेरी हैप्पी. बिशप्स पुणे लुकिंग फॉर 50 पॉइंट्स.
गोट पक्का पक्का.
गोट पक्का पक्का. आपको 50 पॉइंट मिल सकते हैं. मिल गए.
ओ बिशप्स पुणे मोहर. इन फैक्ट इट्स गोट. इट कम्स फ्रॉम द अरबिक मुखायर व्हिच इज द गोट्स हेयर क्लॉथ. द गोट इन क्वेश्चन इज द अंगोरा गोट. बिशप्स पुणे 350. Okay, now let's look here. PS Senior Chennai, 400. The girls are safe from Delhi because they got 450. Will it be Pune or will it be Chennai who take on Delhi? We'll know after this last question. Which of these is sometimes called Vilayati Baigan?
Tomato, tomater, onion ya pyaz, lady finger ya jise hum kehte hain bhindi, bitter gourd ya karela?
करेला, पक्का पक्का.
करेला,
पक्का पक्का करेला. What's your score now?
350.
350. You get this, you go to 450. I'm afraid you've overcooked the करेला. That's the wrong answer. Now, PS Senior back with a chance. Bishops, listen to this. If you get it right now, you're 400. Same score as PS Senior Chennai. If you get it wrong, then you can't reach 400 and PS Senior will qualify along with the girls to play the last round. Bishops, you've got to cook this right.
Bhindi.
Vilayati Baigan. Aapne kaha?
Bhindi.
Pakka pakka?
Pakka pakka.
Bhindi pakka pakka.
50 if you get it right. If you get it wrong, PS Senior Chennai will qualify. Bhindi or lady finger Bishops Pune is... the wrong answer. So PS Senior Chennai will qualify. Bishops Pune, you have one more chance to answer for 25 points. Tomato or onion? Vilayati Baigan.
Tomato.
It is tomato. You get 25 points. I know you're disappointed and you're feeling sad because you can't play the last round. But thanks for being here, Bishops Pune. All the action now on our last round. The girls from Birla Vidya Niketan will take on the boys from PS Senior Chennai. We'll be back. Bas
kuchhi pal mein. BournVita Quiz Contest. BournVita Quiz Contest. हमारे पहले राउंड इनिंग्स के बाद हमें मिल गई हैं आज की टॉप टू टीम्स, BVN दिल्ली और PS सीनियर चेन्नई, जो पहुंच गए हैं हमारे आखिरी राउंड यानी कि सुपर ओवर में.
We've got six questions. If you're sitting at home, you can actually watch the teams write down their answers. The team who writes more correct answers, you will qualify for the final. Just in case it's equal at the end of six questions, at the end of Super Over, then the girls will qualify. Not because we like the girls more than the boys, simply because the girls did better in a round called innings. All the best. Here's the first of six. The scientific name of the boa constrictor is the boa constrictor. Serious or joking?
आपका समय शुरू होता है अब.
Both teams writing serious. Both of them believe that a boa constrictor has a scientific name called the boa constrictor, and both the teams are right. Good job. 8 point Chennai, 8 point Delhi. Close, close, close. Which colour occupies 97.63% of the area on the flag of China?
China ke jhande mein kaun sa rang 97.63% area occupy karta hai? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
Delhi have written red, Chennai have written red. 97% of the flag of China is not white, not blue.
It's red.
Good, 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 good. 2 points to Delhi, 2 points to Chennai, 4 more to go. The name of which chemical element comes from the Latin word for coal?
Kis element ka naam Latin mein koile ke shabd se aata hai? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
Delhi have written carbon, PS Senior Chennai have written cobalt. One of them is right, one of them is wrong. Delhi, carbon is the right answer. Delhi go up to 3. PS Senior Chennai, you've got 2. Advantage, Delhi. Number 4. Which Indian leader has written 2 books? One titled Rajiv and the other titled Rajiv's World.
Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab. PS सीनियर चेन्नई ने लिखा है इंदिरा गांधी और BVN दिल्ली ने लिखा है पता नहीं क्या
अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी.
वैसे आपने नहीं लिखा है लेकिन अगर लिखा भी होता तो भी गलत होता. और PS सीनियर चेन्नई ने लिखा है इंदिरा गांधी, वो भी गलत है.
The right answer is Sonia Gandhi, who wrote those 2 books, Rajiv and Rajiv's World. It was actually pictorial with captions. Okay, now next question. According to the current rules, cricket bats must be made of which kind of wood?
Rules ke anusar cricket bats kis lakdi ke hone chahiye? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
Delhi have written willow, Chennai have written willow. It's a 6. Both of you get 1 point. It is willow. Chennai 3. Delhi 4. Last question. Here we go. Which is the second largest lake in Jammu and Kashmir?
आपका समय शुरू होता है अब.
Chennai have written Dal Lake. BVN Delhi have written Wular Lake. One of you is right, one of you is wrong. PS Senior, the largest lake is Wular. Second largest, Dal Lake. PS Senior, Chennai. That's the right answer. The scores are equal. And when the scores are equal on the show, we always take into account how you've done in innings. PS Senior Chennai got 400 points in innings. BVN Delhi got 450 in innings. Through to the final, the girl from Delhi, Birla Vidya Niketan. Soumya, that was one of the most exciting contests we've had. Down to the wire, Chennai just losing out to Delhi.
And Derek, usse bhi zyada exciting baat ye thi ki BVN Delhi se aaye hui dono students ne bahut excitement dikhaya. Aur usse bhi zyada important baat ye thi ki excitement ne unhone apna presence of mind nahi khoya. Jaise hum Hindi mein kehte hain na, josh mein kabhi hosh nahi khona chahiye. Tabhi to aap karenge taiyari jeet ki.
In India, whose official residence is Panchavati?
Indian cricket captain. Pakka pakka.
That we put in only for fun.